Okay, so, hello guys, it's me, Gaming Star, here, and today I am back with another episode of Splatoon. Last time, we basically done, finished up, like, the final levels, and that's pretty much it. And we also got almost every single sunken scroll up to this point. And this time, we're gonna go ahead, and we'll have one more left. So I'm gonna go ahead and, basically, continue, and go to the final boss. Let's go. Okay. Stay back, Agent 3 is a trap! Figures. But we don't have a choice. Yeah, remix your face! Okay, DJ Octavio, alright. So this boss, it's honestly not that bad, I'm gonna be fair here. It's not that bad. I'm gonna say that and I'm gonna fucking die. Isn't that right? I'm gonna say that and I'm gonna die. I am saying I jinxed it. Just to say that. So he has a barrier around him, can't really hit him necessarily. You have to aim the fist back at him. And that's pretty much it. Ink and Zuka are gonna be our best friend, but you'll get them later, so they're our best friend, Ink and Zuka's. Y'all ready for this? So this. Just reflect it back, just shoot back, and his little glasses too! Then he will reflect it back at you, and then you have to do the same thing again. Basically play just like it. You! So basically Ganondorf tennis, but basically you're playing a game of tennis. You're basically just playing a game of tennis with DJ Octavio. You're basically playing a game of tennis with DJ Octavio. That's basically what you're just playing a game of tennis. That's all you're doing. You're playing a game of tennis. That's it. You're just playing a game of tennis. It's literally that simple. I have little glasses on it, it's so cute. We'll just do that, and there you go. He will shoot them at you. Slimy little hipster. At least I'm not a drug addict. After him, I'm not a fucking drug addict. You know, smoking weed and shit. What about it? Watch out, Agent 3, he's packing a mean laser. Oh shit! Okay, this laser, get out of the way immediately because it insta kills you. It's an insta kill. Immediately get the fuck out of the way. That is all I could say. Get out of the way immediately when you see it because it ain't a good thing. Get this armor. Oh god. Oh, sunken scroll. Nice. Okay. Thank you. He's almost down. Peep this! Alright, what are you gonna do? This again. Also a mixture of that is a pain in the ass to deal with. Can't handle my spicy wasabi beef. Oh, what's on? Wasabi? Really, dude? He's got something up his sleeve, Agent 3. Inkzuka, grab it. Yeah, there you go. That's what I meant by why he's gonna be your best friend. So he'll spawn some enemies too. These will spawn, these little balls will spawn enemies, so get rid of them. Just saying. How about you get mashed up? Alright, come on, dude. Come on, bro. Oh! Oh god, okay, that was quick. Holy god, that was quick. Okay. Do you even know who you're messing with? Oh, I know. Way to be Agent 3. Blast those octopedos. The music though is bop. Like... music is definitely bop. Look at this shit. Might listen to this shit, you know, it's amazing. Time to drop the seabeds. Oh fuck my armor. Woohoo! That was quick. How dare you! Oh baby! What's this? What's- where my beats? Agent 3, you can hear our song? Radio override activated. Huh? That heavenly melody. It's the one and only Squid Sisters. Don't you ever wear your granddaughters like that again. Agent 3, take care of Gramps for us, okay? Final push, charge. Alright, here we go. The final phase. Let's go. What an awesome beat. They say sometimes the best offense is running for your life. Ah, I can do it. This is why you should never get too close. I'm an idiot. Yeah. Alright. Calamari Incantations was called. There's two versions, there's Splatoon 2 version and this is the original. Come on. Oh fuck. Do it, there we go. Oh, bubbler. Super helpful. A little farther, Agent 3. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna dump stop you into oblivion. You dump stuff me? That ain't a good way to die. Getting dubstepped? Yeah, no. Oh god! Okay, that was quick. Woo! That was so fast. I didn't even see it. Wow. The last one's usually super quick. Can't even predict it half the time because how fast it goes. Ooh! Baby. Yeah, finish him! And just shoot his ass and there you go. That's it. Oh no. So sad. Crossfade to black. Alright, that's it. That's DJ Octavio, baby. Or King Octavio, whatever. But DJ Octavio is this one. Alright, here we go. That's it. That's it. Okay, it's late, but we've got a midnight newsflash. Wait, what's going on? What time is it? The Great Zapfish is back on Topless Tower. Well, for serious? What's that's a shocker. Where was it anyway? I guess we'll never know. Well, hey, at least it's back now. Yeah, let's rock! At this hour? Why not? Okay, so that is Splatoon. That is Splatoon story mode. Done. So I hope you guys liked it. I know it was a super short let's play, if I can even call it that. It was super short. I literally straight up recorded this all in a day, by the way. All this in one fucking day. Yeah, it was that short, alright? It was that short! It was the shortest let's play. Oh, it's the second shortest let's play. It's like the second, the third shortest let's play alongside Luigi's Mansion. One let's play in Pikmin. Holy shit, it is short. Dude, it is short. But yeah, that's Splatoon 1. It's a really good game. You know, the story mode itself is pretty good. And the game itself without the story mode is pretty good too. Oh, you see you have to push squid form. It's kinda cool to see. But yeah, I hope you guys liked it. It was very short, but it was just, you know, story mode is pretty short inherently. Splatoon 2 will be shorter. Splatoon 2 will be a bit longer, especially with it being a bit longer. Because there's two different story modes. There's the main and then there's the Octo expansion for Splatoon 2. Which I will do. I will do Splatoon 2 Octo expansion a bit later. Because that one is Because that one actually does take a bit longer, so I will do that one. I will do the Octo Expansion and the main story. But I'll do it in order. I'll do the main story first and then the Octo Expansion for Splatoon 2. So, yeah, anyway, super short. Shortest last play I've ever recorded in my entire life so far. One fucking day. This was short. Holy shit. This was so short. You have no idea. Oh my god, dude. Dude, it was like, wow. So short. I never really expected it to be that short at all whatsoever in my entire life. But yeah. Hope you guys liked it. And I'll go ahead and show you guys what happened to DJ Octavio. We'll go back over to it. Just something real quick, so I'm gonna show you guys that. You also unlock these, and you also unlock these as well. So you unlock those for your online play. I'm gonna go and show you guys something. Go here. Agent 3, I've been waiting for you. Thanks to you, peace has returned to Inktopolis. Not anyone besides me, I'll be thanking you for it. But that's the hero's way. The path is walk is a lonely one. Oh, this guy? There's not a DJ Octavio himself. I figured I'd let him rest here for a while. He's been through a lot. I'ma get you, cuttlefish! Isn't he cute? You know, Bucko, that gleam in your eyes is even stronger now. You have my eternal gratitude. Oh, if you want to check the credits anytime, you have that. Oh, hey, what's this? It's probably nothing. So yeah, if you want to check the credits anytime, you can go ahead and go here if you want to check the credits. And you can actually spray DJ Octavio. You can spread him. You can throw bombs at him as well. You know, just for the shits, you can do that. We gotta keep the Zapfish fiasco a secret. Wouldn't want to spoil my best-selling tale. Aw. You're looking good these days, but I'm still the freshest around. Did I ever mention that Agents 1 and 2 are my grand squids? Davey, a storm of brewing. Can feel it in my cuddles. Back in my day, I was the best veteran Inktopolis I'd ever seen. With DJ Octavio bottled up here, the Great Zapfish is finally safe. And then, of course, there's this little area. This looks like... You get to mess with him, you get to basically just do this with him. It's really cool how you get to put him, you know, he's in the snow globe and you get to just straight up spray him and he just goes like, what the fuck are you doing? You can replay all the levels if you like, so there's really nothing much except for that. And that's it. And that's really it. And that's it. So anyway. It was a super short let's play, I will admit. It was so goddamn short. It is honestly not even funny how short this was. And there's also Huffington Amiibos, but that is pretty obvious. Basically, you can get equipment out of it. You can get equipment and, well, you know, it's pretty basic. You can get equipment and shit. It's just not a lot, really. I mean, come on. This first game's almost practically dead by now, so what's the point of it? You can also visit them, and I think after a while they will see you and say hi. Pretty sure they will recognize you, I think. I'm not sure. They'll say hi to you. So they will say hi to you, and that's really it. And then, you know, that's just really it, honestly. So that's it. That's all I want. I just wanted to do story mode, and that's it. So yeah. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And see you guys then. Yes, the next video, whenever that will be. Bye.